joy of painting is being able to use the tools that I have in my toolbox. And I'm not talking necessarily about the physical brushes and tubes of paint, but the tools that I've learned from studying painting over the years: perspective, use of color, visual rhythm. There's so many things that the artist can use. It is definitely a zone that time doesn't really exist. You can paint for hours and not even know the time has gone by. It just seems like a few minutes. It's a thought process, but it's not necessarily linear, and it's certainly not dependent upon time. And even though you may be slightly aware of it, it's probably your least concern at that moment. My favorite thing about painting is getting to the end and putting that last brush stroke on and walking away from it and knowing that you've done your job, the painting is successful, and it's time to do a new one.